But today is a celebration of life, and that's what we plan to do today.
Thousands honored and paid their respects to beloved Matt Haley, who recently passed away from injuries he suffered from a motorcycle accident.
We just are going to sadly miss him for everything that he did for us and all the things that he did to help the people in Delaware.
Friends and family of Haley have made it quite clear we are gathered here today to celebrate Matt's life. They say it's the way Matt would have wanted it.
Restaurant owner and winner of the 2014 James Beard Humanitarian of the Year Award, Haley was a man of many hats. Longtime friend James Keegan says Haley was widely renowned as a culinary ambassador and one of the greatest philanthropists Delaware has ever had.
He knew that good was the enemy of great and that perfect was the enemy of good, and that's the way he lived his life. He showed up, he put up, and he asked what was next.
Throughout Haley's early life, he battled drug and alcohol addictions. Patrick Moran grew up with Haley.
He went through some difficult times in his life, and he recovered from them, and he did a lot of good for a lot of people. We're gonna miss him.
It's a feeling shared by many in Delaware and around the world. In Selbyville, Nick Gruber, WRDE Coast TV News.